Okay, so the reaction today was very, very highly requested. I've heard so many comments from you guys asking for me to react to this person. I have heard like barely a snippet of this when I was just getting it queued up, so this is going to be a very intuitive and fresh reaction for you guys, so let's go.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
He sounds like an angel. That low end, okay, first of all, it's perfection so far. That's all I really have to say is it's just perfection. I haven't heard a single bad note, tone, anything. It's just perfection so far. And that low note and the fact that he just went from this register to this register in like zero time, I'm very impressed. You guys with your recommendations, as always. Sorry, what just happened? Okay, we went from like stunningly beautiful perfect to like that was an alien sound that just came out of his mouth. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna keep watching. And then back down there like it's nothing. Okay, that's fine. It's just like an extreme jump. He just has such control over the vocal folds. What that means is pretty much the vocal folds are these tiny, tiny muscles that you have to work out like any muscle you would, except it takes such finesse and such delicacy. And when someone can jump from an extremely high register like that to a very low register, it just means that those vocal folds are very, very well trained, and like an elite athlete could do some insane maneuver. He just did an insane vocal maneuver. So that's what's going on vocally. And aside from the science of it, there's just an artistry that is stunning because he's just so calm and emotional and evocative. Like there's nothing that I feel is being pushed or stressed. It's just all coming out of him very naturally. He has a very natural artistry that's very impressive to me. You guys are sending me an alien. You guys are sending me an alien person to. I can't react to this. This is an alien sent from another planet. Like, you guys, I'm so shook. I don't know why you do this to me. It's too much for my little heart to handle. Lord. Woo! Okay. Trying not to cry, and let's go. What am I supposed to do with this information? How am I supposed to react to that? That's insane. It's just, like I said, the vocal folds are such tiny muscles and it takes such finesse to master them. They're so, so, so tiny. Think about a surgeon, like the most minuscule movement can create such a difference. That's what happens when you're singing. And most of the time there's just errors because it's part of singing organically, and it's fine because it's such an abstract instrument. But here, this is the instrument being used to perfection, and these are vocal folds that just are insane. It's superhuman. That's all I can call it, is superhuman. And you guys knew that I was going to be so shook, and you sent it to me. I'm just, I can't believe you guys. Okay, let's continue. I'm gonna try to keep it together, but no promises.
Hello? Okay, just a second. It's for you.
I just really think that you guys are trying to give me a heart attack by sending me all these people that are so superhumanly, stunningly beautiful. Like, I think my heart rate is through the roof. Like, every kind of hormone is coursing through my body after hearing that. That was absolutely insane. It was a master course in not only control and skill, but a master course in artistry and subtlety. Like, that was a stunning vocal performance, and not once did he push. Not once did he do too much. Not once did he, like, try to show anything off. It just came from such a state of flow and never pushing and just letting it shine and breathe. So I just think that performance had this, like, airy quality that was so genuine and so, like, thoughtful and thought-provoking. So I'm just very impressed. I know I'm a broken record, but the technicality was there, the artistry was there, and it just combined for me being the most shook. So thank you guys and curse you guys for sending this to me, because now, like, I might not be able to sleep tonight. I don't know. I'm freaking out. I'm going to watch 5 more videos of this guy right now. So now I know what I'm getting myself into when I ask you guys to send recommendations, but keep doing it anyways. Send them to me on Instagram. I love talking to you guys in my DMs, and we can discuss more what we thought. So my Instagram is in the description, as well as my vocal coaching website. If you want to talk more about how you can get more control over your vocal folds, that's the place to go. All right, guys, this was a blast. I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, and I'll see you next time. Bye.